Freedom. Here are the rules of freedom. This is actually a board game that every American learns when they're born. So this is the first time I've played it. Didn't you learn this when you were born, Eric? All right, Freedom is played on a 10x10 square board. Other sizes may be used for faster, longer games. The objective of Freedom is to have more live stones at the end of the game than your opponent. A stone is considered to be alive if it's part of some horizontal, vertical, or diagonal row of exactly four stones of the same color. So it gives an illustration below. The game begins with an empty board. Each player has an allocated color, white and black. White plays first, putting one white stone anywhere on the board. To this move, players take turns placing their stones on empty cells adjacent to the last opponent's stone. If all cells adjacent to the last opponent's stone are occupied, then the player gets the right freedom to place their stone on any empty cell on the board. The game ends when the board is filled with stones. The last player has the right to pass on their turn and leave the last cell empty if placing the stone reduces their score. All right, so it has to be exactly four, so not five, not three, and not other numbers that are not exactly four. All right. Any questions?
Nope.
I'm ready when you are. So it has to be adjacent to that stone.
Again.
So if you get a line of exactly four in a row, then your stone is considered alive. It's exact, and the more alive stones you have at the end of the game, would be the winner. Okay, so exactly four. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, that's the first time playing, but that was a joke earlier about every American. That's not a true statement. It's just because the game's called Freedom.
Freedom.
Hey, Kevin, look at you. My friend Mike recently moved in. He has a cat named Captain.
Cute.
You only see his like ears in the shower right now, but he's chilling right there. Freedom. That's gonna be a crazy freedom. So we both have zero right now. That's the... We're not... We're both doing bad. Or we're both doing good, maybe. So we have blocked off an area, so that means at some point there will be a freedom move. Snap.
Oh, I didn't see that. Well, this is still giving me a turn.
I just moved, so it's your turn.
Yeah, but you just got four in a row.
Yeah, I don't get an extra turn.
I'm supposed to see like who gets the most four in a row.
Yeah, but when the board's filled up.
Gotcha.
It locked those in place. I was wondering if, like, because you get five in a row, so, like, I was wondering if, like, they could be taken away. No! Oh, I was going to go there, too. Oh, man. My hubris and not paying attention for one move. Damn. No! Okay, I'm blocking that one.
Good block.
Thank you. I see, look, this is 5. And it took it away. Yeah.
That's stupid.
I was wondering about that, because like you have to fill out the board, so I was wondering if there was going to be like a forcing move which was going to take things away.
Mother. Clever.
Well, it took mine away. Nice. And now you got a free to move. Rough. So I'm going to stop that from happening. And get a free to move. Okay, so I go here. Go here. This is probably a smart spot. Go here. See this one first. Here or here? This will add 3, and this will add 2, so I guess this one. 21. That's good. Let's block it. That's a part
it's
of
it. Because you got a line of three.
Oh, it's a line of five, actually. I was looking at the one going diagonal. Oh, whoa. You have the freedom.
Yeah. Let's try and debate where I want to put it.
Cool. Yeah, I enjoy it. First time playing. Cool game.
Very fun.
Freedom.